He plays David Hasselhoff, you know, and he comes to, you know, to open the big wet water park. They hire him to be the celebrity lifeguard, and but he is David Hasselhoff. He's not Mitch. He's not. He is David Hasselhoff, and he sings. A long time ago in the 70s, you know, Joe Dante made a movie called Piranha. And I ran into him, and he goes, I'm doing the sequel to the Piranha 3D that came out. And he goes, it's all Jaws. And that's like all he said to me. But, he said, good luck. And the deal with Piranha and stuff, it's Jaws, but we're kind of like Jaws 3. When the shark invaded a water park. But our water park, instead of being the giant water park, is a water park. Like for swimming and water slides and kids and girls in bikinis and girls without bikinis and stuff like that. And David Hasselhoff. Basically, the only Gulager face that's in the movie, other than myself, is my dad, Clue. And he plays kind of an old farmer guy with Gary Busey as his pal, and they go out looking for a dead cow that may have floated off into this lake. And so he's this character. She sort of is this young girl thrust into a situation, kind of, you know, feels a bit in charge, but also responsible for the people around her. And you know, Danielle's a bit like that. So, you know, we have a lot of extreme characters in the film. I mean, in real life, you know, like... You know, Hasselhoff, you know, Busey, okay, Ving Rhames. Christopher Lloyd is the quietest guy in real life. He's like, hi, I'm Chris. And it was just, I don't know what I expected, you know. I guess I expected more insanity, and maybe in another life he was like that. But in real life he was so nice and so kind and so quiet. You're going hell-bent for leather throughout this whole situation because, you know, there's never enough time to shoot everything. And so the very last day at night, we're in this pool. Gary Tunnicliffe has this piece of a cow's ass, and we're running down to the line of overtime, and, you know, we're trying to do this. My dad's out in the water with a little flashlight, and... We're trying to light this cow's ass with a flashlight, you know, with the movie lights too and everything. And we're running out of time, and evidently, I don't remember this, but everyone swears that the whole shoot ends with me going, fart, fart, make the cow fart, because there's something that happens when the cow farts.